Here's Louis Armstrong and the guys laying on a little chunk of Barrel House with Bessie from Basin Street.
Here's the story of a lady and a traveling musician. He was a hip cat, but the lady was a corny proposition. Now, if you folks have heard this story before, just relax, because I'm going to lay it on you once more. They call the Barrel House Bessie. From Basin Street, she used to yodel cadenzas for the social elite. And then she happened to meet the kid with the drum and the Dixieland beat. He was the Barrel House Baron from Macon, GA. His name was Muggles McGregor, and he wore a toupee. He taught Bessie how to care, but she couldn't swing, so he gave her the air. He left Bessie holding a union card with 7 years of unpaid dues. So Bessie stopped the cadenzas and started to sing into bass and street blues. Don't feel sorry for Bessie. She's now on the screen. Her jive is solid as ivory, and she's just rolling in green. Poor Bessie, the world's at her feet. She's Barrel House Bessie from Basin Street. And she's doing all don't feel sorry for Bessie. She's now on the screen. A jive is solid as ivory, and she's just rolling in green. Poor Bessie, the words at her feet, she can swing. She sings like Bing. I'm telling you folks, she's doing all real.
Yes, indeedy. That is right on the beam, Louis.